Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Abdul Halim bin Hashim, currently my second year, second semester in the Department of Economics. And this year, I'm running as your Secretary General for MCES for the tenure 2020 and 2021. So you would like to know what I would like to contribute to MCES during the tenure. So here I will outline my manifesto to you. So firstly, my first manifesto would be to ease and increase students' connectivity towards their online learning. How do that is to by gather all the necessary links pertaining to Telegram or WhatsApp links pertaining to online learning, such as the subject links that the lecturer themselves has posted, gathered links, as well as the links for each batch and for each department, whether it's accounting, economics, finance or business. Gather these links, compile them into a single document and publish it so the students can reach for their online class or for their batch. So this would greatly increase their capabilities to online learning. So my second manifesto would be to increase online engagement with students of KNMS through monthly bulletin. Now we know that a lot of KNMS students want to contribute towards our great MCES society. So what I would like to do is to combine their ideas, whether you know it is tips and tricks, book review, movie review, general knowledge, or whatever they're willing to contribute, open the submission to them, give their opportunity to contribute, and combine them and publish them into our monthly bulletin each month. So the students' work, creativity, ideas can reach all of the MCES students with ease, and together they can learn each other different skills and different knowledge. So that's my second manifesto. And my last and final manifesto would be to increase transparency in data collecting by MCES. So as you all may know that MCES have collected multiple surveys from the students, and I believe some of the data this MCES have to release, or at least our findings or the result have to be released to MCES students, because it is their rights to know what are they being investigated about. Now bear in mind that no confidential information that students have put into the survey or our data collecting will be released back. So every information that will be released back to the students will be 100% non-confidential, so the students can learn what we know in order for them to know what is the result that we obtain and what is the implication towards that result. So that's all from my manifesto. Don't forget to cast your vote on 18th of December, next Friday, and together we can create all forms of solutions to all of our concerns. Thank you very much. Assalamualaikum.